The HyperX Cloud Flight S is the first freestanding, Qi-charging wireless gaming headset. It provides ultimate wireless convenience with both wireless charging and 2.4 GHz wireless audio connectivity. This capable headset also has a number of features like 7.1 surround, game and chat audio balance, and onboard controls. So we've created this video to help you enjoy this headset to its fullest. When you connect the Cloud Flight S to your PC, it will be set as the default playback and recording device. In the event that your default devices have been changed, you can follow these steps to ensure your setup is correct. Right-click the speaker icon in your system tray and select Open Sound Settings. In the Sound Settings window, select Sound Control Panel. Under the Playback tab, select Speakers HyperX Cloud Flight S Game. Then click on the arrow next to Set Default and click Default Device. In the same Playback tab, select Headset Earphone HyperX Cloud Flight S Chat. Then click on the arrow next to Set Default and click Default Communications Device. Right-click on HyperX Cloud Flight S Game and click on Configure. Select 7.1 Surround to configure your setup and click Next. Under the Recording tab, select Microphone HyperX Cloud Flight S Chat. Then click the Set Default button. When using the Cloud Flight S with Discord, under the Discord settings, select Voice and Video. Under Voice Settings, set Input Device to Microphone HyperX Cloud Flight S Chat. Set Output Device to Headset Earphone HyperX Cloud Flight S Chat. Connect the wireless USB adapter to the PS4 and power on the headset by holding down the power button until the headset beeps and the status LED is on. In the PS4 settings, go to Devices and select Audio Devices. Set the input device to USB Headset HyperX Cloud Flight S. Set the output device to USB Headset HyperX Cloud Flight S. And set Output to Headphone to All Audio. On the bottom of the left ear cup are the power button and the 7.1 surround sound buttons. 7.1 surround sound can be toggled on and off from this control. The volume wheel is located on the bottom of the right ear cup and controls the system's master volume. The side of the left ear cup also includes controls that can be customized through Ingenuity software. In this video, we'll be going over the default controls. Pressing the mic monitoring button will turn mic monitoring on and off so you can hear yourself to monitor your speaking volume. Use the game and chat balance buttons to set your ideal mix between game audio and chat audio. The headset will beep once when you reach 50-50 game chat balance. This means you're hearing game audio and chat audio at the same level, the default state of the headset. It will beep twice when you have set the balance to be either 100% game audio, meaning you won't hear the chat, or 100% chat audio, which means you won't hear the game. The microphone mute toggle will mute and unmute the mic. The status of the mic can be referenced by looking at the microphone LED, which turns red when muted. The Cloud Flight S is Qi certified for wireless charging and built with a locking hinge mechanism that allows it to stand freely on its ear cup. This design keeps the headset in place while charging on a Qi wireless charging base. Simply place the left ear cup down and the status LED will breathe to indicate charging and turn solid green when fully charged. The headset can also be charged through a USB connection with its included USB charging cable. For firmware updates and more information, be sure to visit hyperxgaming.com/support to view the full user manual, as well as contact information for our customer support department. To download HyperX Ingenuity software, please navigate to the Microsoft Store.